An important consumer alert to tell you about an ignition key problem that can shut down an SUV's engine while driving. Nissan is recalling more than 800,000 Rogue and Rogue Sport SUVs that have what they call a jackknife-style ignition key. The models go back to 2014. The company says the key can collapse into a folded position and inadvertently stop the engine. Nissan says it's not aware of any crashes or injuries related to the glitch.